Okay, guys, before we get started, so this is a pretty late video, and I haven't made a video in a while, and I'm so sorry about that. But this is gonna be footage of Endgame, which is a really fun game mode that Fortnite actually had the week of Endgame. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and again, I'm sorry for posting so late, but here's the video, and I don't really feel like, putting it in the volume in because I said some stupid shit, and of course I'm putting audio over this, and so there's gonna be some Avengers music, so I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one. Ooh, damn, there's really a stone. Shit. Dude, I actually haven't even been able to grab a stone yet. If I can't, okay, fuck off. Okay, fuck. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Fuck, 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 stop, stop, you bitch, you bitch, you fucking bitch! This game mode's like actually like the best thing that's ever happened. I'm a huge Marvel fan, so I actually love this shit, but like, it is so damn hard to get these Infinity Stones. Like, look at this, there's these maniacs. Like, they're actually building like that's gonna do anything, first of all. And I'm a fucking. Like, it's so hard to get these things, come on. Fuck. No, stop, 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 stop it, dude, stop! Oh, damn, is that the Mind Stone? Oh, he's gonna get the fire. Oh, stand up. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, like, actually, like, get out of my game, bro. Oh, you're a banana? Oh, I don't care. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Stop shooting. Stop shooting at me. Oh, come on. I fucking hate these jetpacks. Where's my jetpack at? It's not even on my backpack. Stop. 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 Come on, build. 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 Come on. Yo, I'm Thanos. Yo, wait, did you see that? Yeah, it actually, like, the stones actually match up with the gauntlet. Like, I'm missing one stone, I'm only missing one stone on the gauntlet. That is actually. Yo, oh my fucking god, Thanos is overpowered. I have actually not used him yet. Oh, hey. What am I doing? Stop! 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 Stop bullying me. Stop. 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 Okay, I can see they took down his health, and that's not really helping. They should have kept it high, even though he, like, one shots. Okay, no, they definitely buffed the laser. Didn't it, like, do, like, 45 damage last time? I just one shot that kid. Oh, get the fuck out of here with that bow, dog. Y'all need to fucking. Y'all playing too much. Yo, come back, you bitch. Fucking eat a dick. Yo, shit, yo, bro. Fucking stop. Yo, what the fuck? My health just dropped. Yo, what the fuck, dude? Aw, man, I'm an Avenger now. I'm about to eat these Chitauri's assholes, bro. Let's fucking go. Dude, I swear if I don't get Stormbreaker, I'm gonna be mad triggered. So I heard Stormbreaker's overpowered. I actually love Stormbreaker too. So I swear. I mean, like, I know Iron Man and Captain America have aimbot, like, complete, total 100% aimbot. I heard Hawkeye's bow is pretty good too, for traveling around. But like, oh, Cap Shield. You know, I'll take that. I'll take it. I'll take it. Cause like, aimbot. And like, I love Captain America. Yo, whoa, I can jump. Yo, dude, this is awesome. I am actually. Yo. Yo, bro, this is lit. Can that? I wonder if the shield can block Thanos' attacks, because I'm pretty sure it can block Chitauri, but I don't know about Thanos. Thanos is a completely different story. I just lost my shield. Oh, there it is. Okay. We're good. Let's keep going. I wonder if you can get the other Avengers, or you can only be one. Like, I haven't really experimented yet. Pretty sure you can get them from the chest, though. Oh, someone's got Stormbreaker. Fuck yes. This shield is actually so lit. Oh, there's another kid with it. Hey, default. It's a default with a freaking Captain America shield. Let's go. Now there's new default. Oh. Can I break this tree? Oh. Maybe? I guess not. Okay. Let's keep going. I actually, like, my goal is to kill Thanos at least once. I'm not gonna make that like a challenge for this video or anything, but like, I'm just gonna like try to kill Thanos. And like, yeah, I'm pretty sure y'all know all about this mode already, because this is gonna be a late video most likely, because I'm like really busy right now. Okay, the Reality Stone's down. Let's go get that. Dude, I'm actually loving this. Do a little Black Widow dance, because this game mode's awesome. Oh man, let's go. I'm actually loving Lou Lake. Oh, okay. You don't die from fall damage. I was just kind of a yo. Oh shit, a chest. Yo. Yo. Yo, I got Iron Man. Let's fucking go. Yo, I can fly? Fuck yeah. Okay, I want to try to get Stormbreaker now, hopefully. Oh, there's another chance. Let's go get that. I think you can get duplicates, too. I don't know, but these things sound awesome. Oh, shit. I completely didn't time that. Oh, Hawkeye's bow. I'll take it. Okay, yeah, that's hella good for... I didn't mean to do that. I was going to aim down sights and look at the boat, but... Yo, fucking Stormbreaker, let's go. We got all the Avengers. Yo, that's awesome. Yeah, I'm going to put it in daddy order. Because, you know, Iron Man's dad. I'm not going to spoil the movie, though, because, like, you know... I haven't even seen it yet. I'm seeing it tomorrow. My friend's at the... Owen's actually at the early release right now with Peyton. Which is very cool. But I'm going to see it tomorrow. Alright, so I guess these things don't have aimbot, maybe? Yeah, no. Actually, hold up. Nah, I don't think it's got aimbot. Yeah, no, I'm so shit. Can I hit one of these? Okay, I'm just gonna use Hawkeye's bow, because I'm a god with aimbot, so let's see. Yeah, you know what, we're not gonna talk about it. Alright, so it does have aimbot. I was completely wrong. And Stormbreaker does not. Oh, and he's dead. That's awesome. Alright, so Iron Man also has aimbot. I mean, I expect nothing less, because like the AI and everything, you think about it, no, I'm going too deep into it. Oh shit. Yeah, look at that aimbot right there, that's fucking ridiculous. Or it's auto-aim, I guess I should say, because like, if it's aimbot, it would hit it. Oh, what? Okay, you know what, it's fine, I'm not gonna crab button. We have unlimited life, we don't, so, I mean, a few of them could die, it's fine. Dude, this is... Okay, I don't like how long that respawn takes. I mean, I can't lie, because this is like... This is ridiculous. Like, the fact that they made this, it's ridiculous. Like, I wonder how long it took. Like, because all the mechanics and everything. I hope they add these into Playground, because, like, I want to make an Avengers map. After I see the movie, it's like, going to be, like, make, like, an idea and for the Avengers. But, yeah, I'm definitely going to do an Avengers. So, and I hope they put these in, because that'd be so cool. I doubt they will, because... But, like, I know Marvel and, like, Epic Games are having a good old time being best friends right now, so. Alright, just don't do that, okay? I'm actually liking this bow. Okay, never mind. Okay, it's just like the grappler, like, literally, you miss a shot that you shouldn't have missed, it misses. I get it now. Oh, it's Thanos. Must kill Thanos. Alright. It can't be that hard. He doesn't have that much health. I know, because I just played his thing. Oh, Stormbreaker does that. I think Stormbreaker's actually better. Wait, did I just kill Thanos? No, I didn't. Never mind, no. Where's he at? Where's that bitch at? No, I'll just kill him. Where the fuck... Where'd Thanos go? Alright. Can I get up on this... Kill Thanos. Where is he? Oh, okay, I guess he's dead. There's the power stone. This is actually so cool. Oh, I can hover a little bit longer if I use that. That's cool. Oh, yeah, get fucked. I think I like Captain America's shield most. I used to not like Captain America because he's kind of a bitch in Civil War, but it's fine. Like, but like, you can't compete with that aimbot, dude. Like, you can't. It's ridiculous. And if y'all are wondering about the name change, I'm gonna change it back to, like, something else. I don't know if I'm gonna remain Raptor King or not, but, like, I might, who knows. Because I'm just gonna change it back, because I did this for something I like, but then I don't know if I really like it as, like, a gamer tag. And some of y'all might get it, but still. And I didn't get the kill, like, that's cool. Alright, we back, and they have, like, half their lives left, and, like, all the stones, pretty much, except, it's gonna be awesome. Probably gonna lose. They're just missing the power stone. And I think Thanos is on the power stone, but, there he is. Thanos. Hey, someone kill that guy! Dude, oh my god. I thought I just got hit by someone with Stormbreaker, but that was Thanos. That's nice. This is really cool. I'm really loving this. If y'all want me to, like, put a face cam in, like, I might do that soon. Like, comment or something, or, like, hit me up on Snap or something like that. Or Twitter. I'll put my Twitter down in the description below, along with the credits of the songs and everything. But, yeah. Just hit me up. I'm thinking about doing face cam. Who knows? I might do it one video. I think it'd be neat. Fun experience, but who knows? I might do one of those things, face reveal, like 1,000 subs or something. And I'm nowhere near that. I'm like, what, at like freaking 87 or something like that, 88 subs, close to 100. Which when I hit 100, I'm going to be so happy because I actually love doing YouTube, and like that would just be incredible to do. And might I say, we are whooping these kids. I swear, like, well, I wouldn't say whooping, but like, we're coming back in the end. Because I guess it really is the end game now. Sorry, I had to. But, like, we gotta do whatever it takes. I'm just kidding. I don't know how I just killed that guy, but I'm gonna go ahead and destroy this whole bunker. Hey, can I? Yo, this thing actually wrecks, like, everything. Like, when someone's grabbing the stone, like, I didn't include this part in the video, I don't think, but, I kinda just, like, every time someone builds around the thing, I'll just throw this straight through the builds and kill everybody inside of it, and like, I got a 4-kill thing with it earlier, and I just destroyed that kid's day. I feel like a dick for that, but it's fine. You know, maybe like camping down here is kind of the move. I mean, it's kind of cool destroying all these things. See, like, there's like no bunker now. Let's go. I don't know, like, yeah, I'm finished. I don't know what I'm doing with my life right now. Just kind of like, just chilling, just straight bowling. I don't like wanting people camping in here because I swear the kids are going to camp in there. Yo, get fucked, kid. Yo, dude, chill, bro, chill. Watch him, like, go underground. I just dug that hole for them. I wish I could put like spy traps or something there. I could just destroy them. Oh, I have 52 health. That's not cool. Ooh. Ah, this guy's gonna kill me. Yeah, he's gonna. Oh, never mind. Oh, they only have 10 people left. Let's go. 9, actually, sorry. Oh, that guy's the Eon Glide. I want that skin. That's a cool skin. But I'll never get an Xbox because of James Charles. No offense to people that like James Charles. Four people left? Yeah, we're gonna win this. If we don't, we're like all big disappointments. Like, this new Black Widow skin is actually fire. Not because she's thick as, I mean, yeah, she's thick as fuck, but like, still a different story. Why is this kid building like a maniac? Oh, he's the last guy, and he's dead. Yo, let's go. Alright. That's universe saved. That's what I call a good day. I hope to like this kind of video. I'm trying something new, hoping it's going to be better than my usual videos. And this video took a long time to come out because this was a lot of editing. I could do more editing, honestly. This is taking me about 5 hours. I just got my job back. I've been working every night to like 11, and it's just been kind of stressful, so I haven't really had time to do this kind of stuff. But I hope you guys enjoy this type of video, and I might be posting more soon, maybe a video every week, who knows. I'm trying. Summer is about to be here, and school's getting really stressful. This is the finals time, and I'm just gonna try to grind through those and get that knocked out, and hopefully pass the 10th grade, of course. Oh my god, this guy's annoying. I don't want to talk about it. Alright, but we're... Oh! Thanos again, let's go. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe and share with your friends and leave a comment below if you feel like it. See you guys in the next one. Don't forget to follow my Twitter and my Snapchat, and I'll see you guys in the next one.